took a few laps to figure out all the braking points in the corners, but I was happy with it. I think I came second in our Grand Prix, so I was proud of that. This is definitely a unique track. It's fast, but there's some good corners to master. I like that it's outdoors and lots going on here. Yeah, I really like it.
I like the whole layout. I really love that NASCAR cornering right into that hairpin turn afterward. It's really a wonderful place.